Hey tubers, this is my first vlog. I know I haven't posted any video blogs on my channel yet. And I wasn't really sure if I was going to do any. But I just thought I would share something. Because I'm a little frustrated right now. I just spent a little over an hour trying to edit a video, putting a video together to upload, and I clicked something wrong and totally froze up the computer. The program started to have a brain fart and I lost it. So right now I'm a little frustrated. I'm going to have to try to redo the whole thing all over again from scratch tomorrow. Anyways, I thought maybe I'd just talk to you guys for a bit. Let you know what my background is, maybe what my expectations are, what my intentions are. I, first of all, would love to be a YouTube partner. I've been posting videos on another YouTube channel I used to have called Metallic Poo. Now, I know Metallic Poo is a pretty dumb name. It was just something, just a name I came up with when I was joking around with some guys at work about the name for a band. I said, we should start up a band and call it Metallic Poo. And I said, we shouldn't do any of our own songs. All cover songs. And we don't play our own instruments and we don't sing our own songs. And we're open about it. We're just the front men. And we just have random, you know, unknown people singing and doing all the stuff. And we could just be the front men and get all the ladies. And it was just a joke. And when I signed up for YouTube around that time, just a channel, I wasn't actually sure if I was going to post any videos. I picked Metallic Poo for my screen, for my username. I ended up posting a bunch of videos on that channel. And I made a mistake the one day I logged out of it. And it wouldn't let me log in again. Had a thing, it asked me for my Google password. Well, I don't have a Google password. So, I tried to reset my password. And I realized that it's sending the information to my old email address. And since I haven't used that email address in a long time, it's been deleted. So I have no way to log back into Metallic Poo. So everything that's on there is going to stay the way it is. So I had to start a new channel. I decided to go with 1320 Gearhead because I'm a gearhead. I love cars, all kinds of cars, mostly American cars. I'm not into Japanese cars, really. I like muscle cars, I like drag racing, I like NASCAR racing, I like all kinds of racing. I work on all kinds of engines and things. I'm a journeyman mechanic. Worked in the trade for 9 years, and I've been off work for 2 years on disability for severe depression and anxiety. And I'm just trying to work on my depression and work on my anxiety by working on my vehicles. It's one of the things my doctor actually recommended, is go out and work on these projects. One of my problems that made me depressed is I had all these projects and I wasn't getting anything done. So my doctor suggested that I start working on them. So I started working on my truck last fall. And I've been working on it a lot. I've done a lot of stuff. I don't have videos of everything. I have some videos from when I started. I've got a little bit in the middle. And I don't know when the end is going to be. But I've got a lot done. It's getting close to running. I actually had it running for a few minutes. But ended up having a carburetor problem. My carburetor that I purchased off eBay, I used supposedly rebuilt carburetor. Not rebuilt, supposedly remanufactured is what it said. And it came out of the box and it looked alright. But I put it on the engine. And I hooked up a little tube with a little container for the fuel. And the fuel was just pouring through it. So I have to figure out why the fuel is just dumping right through this carb. Like, you can just leave the fuel there and it leaks. So that's one of the things. Well, that's one of the reasons why it won't run. And I don't want to mount the fuel tank until I get the box mounted on the frame permanently. Anyways, probably getting pretty long-winded and everything, but basically I need your help. If you like my videos, rate them, subscribe to my channel, and I'll keep sending these videos out. If you are curious about something, if you want to see a part of one of my vehicles, if you want to ask my advice on something, since I am a journeyman mechanic, Maybe you've got a problem. Maybe I could go out to the junkyard and find a car and maybe show you how to do something. Or maybe I could help you out. Maybe I could just tell you in a vlog. Talk to you later, tubers.